Dust is data, data is dust.
Ne želim više trošiti ni trenutka na estetska i apstraktna pitanja umjetnosti, kaže berlinski autor Michael Zaup. Njegov je rad izrazito aktivistički. Želi konkretne rezultate.
A good example would be after Fukushima crisis, Japanese artists and engineers start to build their own sensors because first they don't know anything about nuclear radioactivity and second they don't believe the messages of TEPCO plus the government. The same is true in Germany, for example, for environmental data, where each city only has one big sensor, very expensive. So a lot of people started to make their own sensors in labs, and they are cheap. They cost not $50,000, but $50.
Data clouds.
Ne možemo se tješiti time što smo osvješteni, jer to nije dovoljno.
Discussions about media never include the electricity used, and the electricity on the other end produces all this dust. So the prediction is that the internet in 30 years will use all the electricity of the whole planet we can generate. If you now take all the alternative energies all together that we have, it would only operate the one third of the internet with nothing else. So that means actually every new data, every new foodie you post, every selfie you post goes to fossil layer. And what is the fossil layer? That's a memory of the old world. That's the old forest that's been sunken down.